Hey gang, it's Zane. Just wanted to clarify a little misnomer about chloroform today. So in pop culture use, chloroform is used in detective shows and in mystery novels to denote a criminal not used to instantly knock out their victim. But this is a bit of a misnomer because chloroform can actually take up to 5 minutes to take a hold of your victim.